by enemies and must defend yourself.
All right.
We're just leaving. Bye, the caps.
All right.
Oh, that is why I wanted to go. Okay, good. Some tough battles there with the Wyverns.
Sure.
Even baby ones. Better than being dead, which is what you just were. We can sell that wyvern head. Oh, that's the special egg. I don't want that. I don't remember even picking that up. Must rest indeed. If we just run to Distra's Watchtower, that's new. Wonder if we should just run to the Friendly Arm and rest there and then head across. Might not be 72 hours to get there. Let's see where we can sell this guy.
Why me?
You know, want some whiskey? I'm gonna rest here too just to get her above one because, you know, we're probably gonna have some kind of random encounter. A wyvern head he will buy for 500. Sweet. Egg is worth 1250, but he will not buy it. Anything to identify, not this time, right? No.
All right.
I mean, we could run all that way and then try to rest. It's still going to be quite a journey from Friendly Arm. I'll go with Friendly Arm.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Well, fought hobgoblins for a while.
Go for the eyes!
Bring it on!
Go for the eyes! Rask!
For right!
Forward march!
And I
forward march!
A green stone ring.
For right! And I always am.
Fair no one!
Isle gem?
Tempest, give us victory!
And a silver ring.
Why me?
Because you like killing hobgoblins, it's fun.
All right.
Alright, so let's rest here. Try not to have us fatigued when you just get into the area.
Venturing forth.
Sure.
Kagan agreed with the narrator. Oh, wait. Hey, resting here.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Sure.
Kagan agrees once again. Kagan, sorry. Yeah, I'm trying to see if we can be a little more bright-eyed and bushy-tailed when we get to that area.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Squeak. I think negative three. All it does is protect against critical hits. I think Branwyn might have been wearing that. I'm not sure. It doesn't look right on her, maybe not. She could use a helmet though.
Why me?
So now it's 72 hours. It's down from 72.
You have been waylaid by enemies, brother. And must defend yourself.
Attack Sapphire. Okay, that's not good.
Yes? Fine.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Apparently we're defending ourselves against Wyverns. Oh god, she's poisoned already. Not again, I say, not again. She didn't... You didn't actually do it, or you got poisoned again? Or slow poison isn't good enough.
It's but a flesh wound.
I'm trying here. Good God. She cast slow poison twice. I guess slow poison isn't good enough. Let's kill them and run back. I don't know what else to do.
Good job.
As directed.
They're called.
And one down.
Your life will be mine.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Good job.
Are you poisoned? What is that? Non-detectable. Okay. She's getting hurt, though. Or is it her? No, well, she's...
Directed.
Oh, wait. Maybe it's me that got hurt.
Such meanness.
All right.
My blade will cut you down to size.
He's getting a lot of experience. Except for our cleric. He's getting nothing. I collect everything.
I must rest. I have a bad case of armor chafe.
Yep, we're running all the way back, guy.
I need an ale. All right. All right.
I tried to heal her. I'm not sure if I managed to do so. No, I didn't make it.
Sure.
Okay. Saving. Off screen. You're gonna run back, do it all again. It's gonna be the same exact thing, so just to not bore you guys, we'll be back. Okay. We are back. What I've done is I've given us all antidotes and elixir of health, which does the same thing and heals 10 hit points. Otherwise, yeah, they've got elixir of health and the rest of us have antidotes. So, and I've actually gotten a raised dead scroll for Branwyn. Although, only Branwyn can use it. So, there's that. Unless Mince can use it. Kinda curious. Oh, inadequate intelligence. Poor Minsk. I feel bad for him when it says that. So, yeah, we're loaded for bear. Apparently the slow poison doesn't work. Or it doesn't work well enough. So we've got to take those antidotes or elixir of health, as it may be. Now I'm going to try to just run straight there and rest.
Sure.
At the zone. 72 hours. Probably better to come from somewhere we can actually... I mean, in the Friendly Arm Inn is 60 hours. So it might be better to come from Baldur's Gate itself, but we haven't gone there yet. 3 days. Wow. Now, hopefully, we'll be okay.
I'm tired.
No kidding, we just ran for 10 days. You awaken in a cold sweat, looking about wildly. You are horrified to see a huge insect bearing down upon you. Its 8 legs and multiple eyes betray its identity. A giant spider. Yeah. So we're still fatigued, or one of us is.
All right.
I must rest. That bad case of armor chafe.
Fine.
Let's try again. Good. Should we brave the Wyvern's cave? Yeah, that rhymes. Oh!
Why me?
Not a good idea to run out by myself. Hopefully these guards haven't returned. I don't see them. Maybe we should dare the Wyvern's cave. It's up here. Got poisons and stuff. Oh, you know what?
What?
She says, what? I've got 1 charge on this thing.
Such menial tasks.
Oh. Yeah, not by
all
myself.
Alright.
Alright. Yep. Wyvern. Wyvern. Baby Wyvern, baby Wyvern.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
You know, I should start it with this. Hopefully this doesn't kill us. Took a little damage, it's not much. Anyone poisoned? Not yet. Poison damage, Minsk. Interrupted.
You point, I punch.
This butterfly.
What is your command?
Take it.
If Tempus wills it.
Nope. Oh god, Branwyn, why every time? They really hate her. Can we defeat them without her? And we're running all the way back again. Off screen?
Name.
I just love running back to Baragost all the time. I just really do. I'm tempted to have her just stay outside and then come back in, you know, when someone needs to be healed or something. Just stay far away from everything, Branwyn. Just don't even bother.
Go pester someone else.
Less talk, more fight.
You pester that.
What you want? Poor sod.
Okay. Antidote.
I need an ale.
I need aid soon.
Can you take that or something? Thank you.
I don't want to talk.
For right. I always am.
There's more. I hear them. Screen running back to raise Branwyn again. Now we can just run straight over to the line here. See you guys when we come back. I'll sell the Wyvern skulls. We have two of them. Yeah, that's it. We do have two of them. Okay. See you guys in a second. Okay, we made it back. The guards came back. There was four of them. We killed them. There was some Tazloy over here. We killed them. Got a protection from Petrification Scroll from one of them. But both Sapphire and Diana here know that spell. So we'll sell it. And we're back here. Yeah. We got some more. I went to the Friendly Arm Inn instead. So we have more things. I kind of splurged. So we have 6 antidotes, 4 elixirs of health, 4 elixirs of health, 5 antidotes, 6 antidotes, 6 antidotes. So we got antidotes. Unfortunately, they're not selling any of the potions, the cure wounds potions, so is this again? Stone form. Some of this is bound to be help, but think a wand of monster summoning might be good. Send in monsters.
I don't want to talk. All right. Sure.
Yeah, I'm not looking forward to this. All right. Can we summon some monsters? Summon monsters there. We got hobgoblins, elites, and stuff fighting them.
Go pester someone else.
Kill the direwolf. Okay.
Evil round every corner.
I wonder if that's it.
Why me?
I don't hear any others. Anything else? Oh, okay. That was it. There's something here. Ooh. 62 gold. A jade ring. Water opal. We still got these guys. Water opal is a colorless clear opal with a play of color. It is rare and valuable in the realms where it is used in scrying devices. A garnet gem. Looks like another fear wand. And just a regular old plate mail.
Such menial tasks.
I want that stuff. Some poor fool died to this. I know it's a fear wand. I can't identify it.
Why me?
I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Unless wands tend to look the same. So there's another one. There's no way out. That's just it. We came back and forth for this thing. Alright. What we got here? A dire wolf, an ogre, a gnoll elite, and a hobgoblin elite. Interesting how they qualify as monsters here. I guess so. They're gonna go poof soon. They're not gonna last so long outside of combat. But we have more charges on that, so.
All right.
As a matter of fact, they don't leave the zone, so there you go. Well, we survived that.
Sure.
All those poisons and... all those antidotes and elixirs of health, but I'm sure we'll come across poison things again. Probably in this very area. Oh, brother. I know, Kagan. I feel your pain. No one poisoned? Okay. The huge spiders aren't that bad at all. Alright, so we've got another bridge over there. Can't help but think that bridge will bring us to the bandit fortress. Can't help but think. Is that what I meant to say? Just pack a little more fog of war. Alright, before we go across the bridge. Some more over here. Is that fog of war, or is that the... That's the hole of the... thing. Cave. Kagan's pretty quiet right now.
Sure.
Now he's burping.
Why me?
Your point. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Sure.
A narrow bridge indeed. Oh boy. Baby Wyvern. Wyvern, baby wyvern, oh baby wyvern. Watch for poison.
What is it?
Need to auto pause when poisoned.
All right.
So far, so good.
Hello, it is a fire day to die. If Tempus wills it.
Yay.
Alright.
Because we don't get skulls from them, they're too small. Hmm. I wonder where this bandit hideout is. Probably down that way. Well, this is the end of that. Clear fog of war. There we go. It's probably right over there. Unless it's not in here either. Yay. No, I don't want to leave. I just want to clear that off. I can't. Damn it. Oh, brother. A guard, but I hear wyverns too. Oh. Are they being attacked by the wyvern, or the wyvern working for them? Hold up.
I'm sure.
Nah, it's coming after us.
What?
Okay, baby wyvern dead.
All right. I always am.
guys could at least have some money for us or something, jeez.
Alright!
Cheapskates. I hear more wyverns.
By temper shield!
Vita mortis.
Minsk is close enough. Yeah, I hear them.
Sure.
Baby Wyvern. Maybe. Just one? Yay.
Yes.
Why me?
All right. What else is here? Well, don't split up. Wait, that's it? Well, we still don't have it. The fortress. I guess it's that other area. All fog of war cleared except for that. Damn it. So I guess it's the bandit hideout then. Is this Distra's watchtower? Where the hell Distra is?
All right.
Let's see if I can get a little rest. If we can get a little rest. All right, good. We are fully rested, so yeah, next episode, Distra's Watchtower. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.